Here we will experiment with the Minnesota Department of Natural Resources Garmin application, which allows you to extract waypoints from a Garmin GPS unit. This tool is available free of charge from the Minnesota DNR. Once the tool has been downloaded and the application has been initiated, you can download waypoint data from a Garmin GPS. Here I have a Garmin GPS map 64S connected to my computer via a USB port. By selecting waypoint followed by download, you can access the GPS waypoint stored on your connected GPS. Here I will select data collected on a single date. The waypoints have now been loaded into the table. Now we will export these waypoints to a shapefile for use within ArcGIS. First, I will highlight the points that I want to copy. Next, I will select File, followed by Save To, then ArcMap. I will name the file and change the type to ESRI Shapefile 2D. In ArcPro, we can read in the new shapefile. As you can see, the waypoints have been converted to a point shapefile. It is also possible to display coordinates stored in a table as a spatial feature. We will now explore this method. By right-clicking on a table object in the Contents pane, we can select Display XY Data. We will then need to select the correct X and Y fields from the table. Here we will use XProj and YProj. Since these are latitude and longitude coordinates, we will leave the projection as WGS 1984. Note that this will create a temporary layer that can then be saved to a permanent spatial file, such as a shapefile or feature class.